Welcome to Apex Legends. You can call me Bloodhound. Complete the checklist on your HUD. Sliding down hills increases speed. Inside the territories, you can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you will need to survive. Open one. Strong work. Grab your supplies. Your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow the checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Just upstairs. 1 second.
Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself. The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. Each shot is important as well as the weapon you hold. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only 2 weapons. To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon. Key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your brethren. You can ping different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you're looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your pings.
Let's go this way. Might be something good this way. Hostile close. Maybe something coming here, eyeing it. Gonna make my move right here. Forget that. Counter. Let's go this way. Forget that.
The Allfather blesses you. Pathfinder will continue your training. I will see you again, my Felai fighter. We may even shed blood together.
Hi, friend. I'm Pathfinder. I'm excited to fight you in the ring, but first, let me give you some helpful tips. Working together in a squad is very important and very fun. Here is your squadmate, a digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or dummy for short. During a match, you or your teammates can get knocked down. But don't worry, with skill, everyone can have the chance to be revived. Just approach your dummy and hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them. Great! Welcome back, dummy! Now here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. You are Lifeline, and you have a health drone that distributes health to anyone next to it. Give it a try and heal your friend. Just hit the tactical button on your HUD. Great job! Helping out your squad is the best, but sometimes they die. Don't worry too much, you still have a chance to bring your friend back. Approach Dummy's stash and grab their banner. Great! You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Approach the respawn beacon and, when prompted, hold for activation. Be careful. It takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good. You did it. Here they come. Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. As Lifeline, your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package that delivers all types of defensive loot from large health kits to high-tier body armor. Looks like Dummy needs some stuff. Call in your Lifeline package to help them out. Here it comes! Approach it and open it up. Grab what you need or ping items for your friends. That's all for me. Great work! Remember, each one of us has different tactical and ultimate abilities, so give us all a try. I get to use ziplines to reach high places and move quickly. See you in the ring. Bye.
Civvies using their hair. This is called a magazine.
I got your back. Remember me tell you.
Let's pick the right way and go.
Introducing your champion.
Let's land here.
Dropping in. Hang on.
Attention, First Blood.
First Blood? Tastes like victory.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Ring's not close. Hustle up.
Enemy over there. Tango spotted.
Ring's closing in one. Health drawn if you need it.
Far ring, 45 left.
Charge. Half the squads are left.
The kill leader.
Listen up, the ring's moving. New kill leader, eyes out for.
Thank you.
Attention.
Supply ship inbound. I need help.
Attention,
there is a new kill leader.
Hustle right here. I need help.
Syringe here.
Contact with target.
Enemy spotted. Enemy over there.
Thank you.
go this way.
Delivering care package.